land is they sell us some land, but it's a shame that they have to live in 3 months' time. So our main cause is to make sure that we provide them with land, with a house, and the facilities that they need. We have to raise the awareness, all the best wishes, well wishes, but willing to help us. That would be awesome. In Yeshua's name. This is going to be, as you can see, that is the main house. You know, that's the main house. They have their boys' cemetery and their girls' cemetery here. Did we start from there? This is the gas door. Okay. As you can see, this is the girls. This is the living room for all the kids here. By the way, most of the kids here, I think they're about 25 in numbers, including the proprietor and his children. This is the living room. You can see a bit of decoration, Christmas decoration going up there. And as you can see, this is also the girls' dormitory, where that's where they are and there they stay. We're trying to improve all this, hopefully, by the grace of God, you know, being able to provide them a better facility that they will appreciate. This is also the boys' dormitory. This is the store, as you can see. Some of these guys, they are busy doing their stuff. Oh dear.